Well, he will not be acquitted. You cannot be acquitted if you don't have a trial.
The president's acquittal will be meaningless.
This can't be a real acquittal.
You cannot have a true acquittal if you've not had a fair trial.
There cannot be a true acquittal if there's not been a fair trial.
He can say, well, I was acquitted, but he really can't say he was exonerated.
He may get an acquittal, but he's not going to get an exoneration.
It's not an exoneration. We can't let it be seen as that.
I think there'll always be an asterisk.
It should be fair to the president, who will not benefit from an acquittal or dismissal if the trial is not viewed as fair.
It's not a real trial, and it's not a real exoneration.
If, in fact, we do have a not guilty finding, it's going to be questioned.
In the absence of a fair trial, how can the American people conclude that justice was done?
After the senators deliberate and vote on trial or sham, you're right. The next step is convict or acquit.
Mr. President, without a fair trial, the value of your acquittal will be zero.
Zero.
Very, very little.
And so either way, there's a good outcome.